A 70-year-old man has had a very lucky escape after his car plummeted more than 10 metres off a cliff in Glebe. Gary Morris is in hospital this afternoon. His friends suggesting a recent fall contributed to the unfortunate crash. Here's Robert Avadia.
Lucky to be alive is something we hear often in the news business, but when you take a look at these pictures, you can see there's no better way to describe Gary Morris's little adventure off the end of this street here in Glebe earlier today. You see these pictures, the car simply topples. It seems to even accelerate towards the fence before toppling down below. There is a staircase, maybe 30, 40 steps, a very steep fall. And it is quite extraordinary that Mr. Morris finds himself in a stable condition today at Royal Prince Alfred Hospital. A bystander saw it all, rushed to Mr. Morris just to make sure he was okay. And the friend he was here to visit, Sylvia, spoke to us after she saw that her friend was okay.
It's a miracle. It's an absolute miracle he's alive. I can't believe it. That's just shocking. I'm just in shock as to what's happened.
And just heard a very loud bang, crash, like a train crash. It was like thunder. So obviously the car come down, crashed it down.
David Gribble heard an almighty crash. He lives right here and has been campaigning for bollards at the end of this street for a couple of years.
The council should consider that. And it was very dinted where they hit.
From that distance or that height, it could have been a lot worse.
Mr. Morris is likely to be okay. His friend Sylvia says he took a tumble yesterday and hit his head. She thinks that that might have contributed to any state of confusion the 70-year-old was experiencing when he accelerated into this fence behind me.